Hi friends, we are discussing about lateral meniscus root tears along with ACL tears. So why is this topic? Because this lateral meniscus root is one of the common structures which is damaged at the time of injury, at the time of ACL tears. These injuries are not seen in MRI scan many a times, and when we do arthroscope, we will be able to see the tear which is just next to the ACL at the posterior part. So posterior root of the lateral meniscus is commonly torn with the ACL. Whenever we see someone with the high grade laxity or something like a shift of the bone, when we do the testing, that is called pivot shift test, and ACL tear, this laxity is over and above the laxity which is seen just with the ACL tear. Means there is something else which we have to see. So how it is treated? The treatment of the lateral meniscus tear, root, posterior root of lateral meniscus, is done with the tunnels, preparation of the tunnels in the bone, and fixing with the help of anchors or something like a suture disc. We fix the ACL tunnel here and also root of the lateral meniscus here. With the same incision which is done for the ACL graft harvesting, you can fix both ACL tunnel button and lateral meniscus button, and sometimes we fix with the anchors. So this surgery of lateral meniscus posterior root tear along with the ACL tear surgery, ACL reconstruction surgery, is done simultaneously, and then the rehabilitation means person to be able to walk without support with full weight on the operated leg is delayed for 4 to 6 weeks, because meniscus repairs takes time, because we will have stitched to the bone, it has to get incorporated, it has to get attached to its original position like how it was before. Well, we can make someone to put full weight and walk with ACL surgery, but with the meniscus surgery we usually allow them to put full weight after 4 to 6 weeks. Likewise, the jobs requiring heavy walking, strenuous kind of jobs, or the work which involves going up and down too many times, or like a manual work, these jobs they will be able to do only after 2 to 3 months, and driving they will be able to do after 2 months, and sporting for the younger individuals, if they have to get back to the sports, they have to wait for 6 months to 9 months if we have done meniscus repair along with the ACL tear, ACL reconstruction. So the summary is, commonly posterior root of lateral meniscus is torn. In younger individuals, we have to suspect it whenever there is high grade laxity, whenever there is recurrent buckling. And whenever we suspect, even though MRI may not show this, we have to check it and we have to treat it. Thank you for watching this video. If you have liked it, please like it, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for informative videos on the ligaments, robotic joint replacements, and sports related surgeries. Thank you.